Highly protected marine reserves are areas in the ocean where fish, birds, plants, and marine mammals can thrive. That means the animals are free to frolic and play, find mates, or simply while away an afternoon oblivious to the outside world. It's kind of like college for fish. Studies show that species in the highly protected marine reserves flourish, and in their quest for self-discovery, often swim well beyond the boundaries of the reserves.
Road trip!
This is good news for fishermen in coastal communities that depend on healthy fish populations for survival. Marine reserves are also good for all of us. Like national parks, they safeguard a vital part of our planet for future generations. But it's not just about preserving natural beauty. Scientists are just beginning to discover the enormous benefits that a healthy ocean provides. Thank goodness someone took college seriously. Looking at it from a global scale, scientists highly recommend that at least 30% of the ocean be fully protected. Marine reserves are key to addressing challenges to ocean health. It makes sense that we'd want to protect it, but so far, we've set aside only a tiny percentage of the ocean as highly protected. It's time we turn more of our ocean into marine reserves, not only to protect them, but to protect ourselves. And if you happen to wander into one, remember, respect the marine animals that live there, and let them party on.